Jacqueline. You understand?
Yes, sir.
I'll send the team of people to break your legs.
Okay.
I can convince you the police. The honorable say, if I continue insulting him and embarrassing him on Facebook, he is going to send a team of people to break my legs.
Okay.
I even told the police today to say, honorable say, I will not reach the same life if I continue attacking him like that.
Okay.
Because I'll hire people to sort you out. I don't like people insulting me. What wrong have I done to you? You've been insulting me every day.
Honorable, can I send you, are you active on WhatsApp? I'm talking about
I'm asking you.
Sorry?
What has my wife done to you?
Honorable, I haven't mentioned you. This is what I'm saying. You're misquoting. The people that have told you wrong information. If you're active on WhatsApp, let me send you a screenshot and tell me where I've mentioned your wife. I haven't mentioned your wife, Honorable.
The other time you were talking about personal resources.
But
why am I using personal resources? What has that got to do with you?
Honorable, those are questions that are in the public. So by virtue of me...
Honorable, let me tell you. You know that your institution, that's where you called Youth for Change. It's not even a registered institution.
It's registered, Honorable. It's registered.
It is not a registered institution. It's operating illegal.
It's registered. They even have a certificate for now.
Okay.
I can send you a
so
couple of
I don't look. What I'm telling you is you should choose your opponent carefully.
Okay.
If you want to fight with people, choose people you can fight properly.
Okay.
You've been insulting me in social media. I've tolerated you.
Okay.
And I'm not going to tolerate you any further because I think now you're getting on my nerves.
Okay.
If I want... Today, so if I want today, I can send people to hunt you down and sort you out. I don't like this nonsense. You should stop it. If you want, you have issues with me. Talk to me. You understand?
I can get you on
it. If you have issues with me, talk to me. Don't involve my family, my wife. Have you ever seen me talking about my wife in public?
Honorable, this is what I'm saying. The people that have told you this, I'm talking about your wife, are lying to you. Let me send you a screenshot of what I posted or visit my Facebook and see if I've mentioned your wife. The people
I'm talking about is my personal life. Awandurala for Muma politics. Awandurala for Muma politics.
So you know
what I'm saying? You are too young. You are too young to start the fight that you have started. You're insulting Mutanga every day. And you won't even know who would do anything to you.
So, can I ask one thing, Honorable?
Look, let me tell you, whether they are from Mushanga or from myself, or from where, even the police are complaining.
Okay.
The police have talked to you how many times?
Okay. So, now what I'm about to ask, Honorable, is one thing we should understand is let us have room for criticism. And on top of this,
Let me tell you, I'm not a small boy.
Okay.
I'm not a small boy, and even if I, the fact that I've tolerated you all this long does not mean I'm weak.
That I know.
If I want today, look, I'm telling you the truth. If I want, I can make sure people sort you out.
Okay.
And which people are you talking on behalf? And in what capacity? Are you a counselor?
I'm a Kawe resident.
You're a Kawe resident, but who empowers you to talk about personal issues?
The Constitution.
The Constitution allows you to talk about
your
personal capacity.
Which personal issues? That's my question. Which personal issues am I talking about here on earth?
Okay, so I am thanking you in advance for having come out very strong the way you are coming out now. And I also want to advise you that the route you have taken is a very dangerous route. Because me, I know your movements from the time you wake up to where you sleep.
Okay.
You understand?
Yes, sir.
I know your movements. I know where you are found. You understand?
Yes, Honorable.
And I'm advising you, you can even record this phone call. Don't start battles with me. You have taken this battle to me, but me, I will not physically do it. I will send people to do it for me.
Okay.
And this one, I can assure you, the day we will meet you and me, whether in public or in a private place, you should expect more.
Okay.
Whenever we are going to meet you and me, I will start people to beat you up.
Okay.
Yes, and I'm going to do it with impunity so that you can learn a lesson. I've talked to you several times, I have warned you, you don't want to listen. If you have issues with politics, talk about politics. If you have issues with me, talk about me. If you have issues with my family, what do you know about me? What exactly do you know about my resources? Who are you to tell me not to use my personal resources?
Alright, but this is what I'm saying. You're getting
it all wrong. Who are you to tell me about how I should use my money? Who are you? Who are you to tell me how I should use my money?
So, this is what I'm saying, Honorable. You're getting it all wrong.
You are supposed to listen. You are supposed to be thinking about going to college, you. You are too young. And you are too green. You are raw. You are supposed to be thinking about going to college to become a better citizen. To start insulting politicians, does that make you a better citizen? How many people talk on behalf of the youth here in this country? What benefit does it give you by insulting us on Facebook? Huh? What benefit does it give you? So me, I'm telling you, I've decided to call you and I've recorded this phone call. I'm going to forward it even to the police and everybody.
Okay.
Wherever we are going to meet, you and me, you should be ready for anything.
Okay, Honorable.
My boss will deal with you because I think we are close at dawn.
No,
you can't be talking to me. You started going in my bedroom.
So, I've asked you, Honorable, to say.
I'm going to forward this call, this recording to the police, and they are going to call you.
Okay.
I'm going to tell Mr. Polima's officer in charge to say if you hear Don has been beaten up or attacked at night, just know that it's because he's becoming very stupid.
Maybe for record's sake, you can kindly share with me the recording also.
No, I don't need to share it with you. What I'm telling you is I'm giving it to the police so that if they were property in Kawe, they should not even go around looking. They should know that we've beaten you up because you're being stupid.
Okay?
We are not your friends. No, I'm not your friend, John. I'm not your friend. You understand? I am not your friend and I'll never be your friend. So for you to start thinking like you're my friend, or for you to start insulting me over things that don't matter, You are trying to tarnish my political image, which I've built over a long period of time.
Okay.
You're trying to insult me for things I've not done.
Okay.
And what I'm telling you, and I'm repeating once more, that you have started the battle which you will not finish. And because you will not finish this battle, I've tolerated you for almost a year now. I've been calling you like this, warning you. If you want to talk about politics, talk about politics. If you want to talk about me as a person, talk about me as a person. If you want to insult my family now, dragging my name into disrepute, trust me, Tony, you are too young. We have done bigger things than you. I'm telling you, we have dealt with bigger people and bigger issues than you. You are nothing.
Honorable.
You are nothing. I'm telling you.
Are you a Christian? Honorable. Are you a Christian?
No, don't